Top 10 horrifying experiments that ever been conducted in prison. 10. Testicle transplant. For the boys, maybe hearing the title alone has made the hair goosebumps. As the name implies, this experimental displacement experiment was conducted in 1919 to 1951 in San Quentin Prison. Dr. Leo Stanley, as head of the prison surgeon, practiced this as much as 500 times in order to reduce the crime rate. Ironically, what he did could also be considered the criminal act itself. In short, testicles of executed prisoners are removed and transferred to surviving prisoners. Worse, he sometimes uses testicles from goats or wild boars because he thinks that increased testosterone will make the prisoner a better person. 9. MKUltra. Again, with regard to the American CIA, they deliver drugs that supposedly control minds to hundreds of its citizens. The goal, of course, in order to master the minds of its victims. And once again, the prisoners are the victims. This experiment focused on changing the minds and mental condition of the prisoners by using drugs, hypnosis, isolation, and of course, torture. 8. Radiation. Researchers from the University of Washington intentionally allowed 232 prisoners to be exposed to radiation so they could find out the effects on the testicles. When the prisoners were finally released from prison and then had children, at least 4 of their babies were deformed from birth. However, the actual effects of this experiment are still unclear, as the researchers never follow up on the subject of their experiments. 7. The human experiments. Not a guinea pig, but this time using humans as its subject for 20 years. Thousands of Holmesburg prison inmates are used for highly classified medical experiments. This experiment is supported and funded by large pharmaceutical, military, and CIA companies. In order not to be discovered, this experiment is disguised as dermatological research. In fact, they provide psychoactive drugs, inject various horrible diseases, and also harmful chemicals. Some prisoners get burned on their face, hands, and also their crotch. Even after some years, they still feel the effects of this experiment. 6. Cancer injections. Dr. Chester M. Southam injects at least 53 prisoners with cancer-living cells in prison in Ohio, just to make sure if the cancer is contagious or not. Tumors begin to grow into the bodies of the victims, but fortunately, their immune system is able to fight the cancer cells. 5. Malaria. For 30 years, the prisoners in Stateville Prison are intentionally infected by malaria virus. After being bitten at least 10 times by infected mosquitoes, they begin experiencing fever, headache, delirium, and extreme nausea. They are then given a drug that is still in the experimental stage to treat the pain, but some even become more severe to the point of having a heart attack. This inhumane deed was done in order to find an effective anti-malarial drug for the military. 4. Syphilis. American doctors in Guatemala pay for commercial sex workers who have been infected by syphilis to get in touch with the healthy prisoners. Several other inmates were directly injected with this sexually transmitted diseases. All this is done to see the effect of penicillin on the disease. Many prisoners suffer from heart disease, become blind, mad, until their death. This crazy experiment has just been uncovered in 2010. 3. The chamber. This time we headed to the Soviet Union, where the prisoners there had been exposed to a deadly poison. The goal is the same as previous experiments, namely to find chemicals that are not tasteless and odorless, making it impossible to detect it in an autopsy. Post-mortem, this poison is inserted in the food and drink of the prisoners, even in their medicinal drugs as well. This experiment finally played a major role in the discovery of C2 toxins capable of killing the victim in just 15 minutes. 2. Unit 731. To make weapons of mass destruction, Japanese soldiers conducted an experiment, or rather it's a deadly torture trial on Unit 731. About 500,000 of the prisoner of war and their victims were made as guinea pigs, and many died from the experiment, or were executed thereafter. Experiments that were carried out include injecting victims with deadly diseases, cutting off the victim's hands or feet without drugs or anesthesia, and being targeted by bombs or flamethrowers. At the end of World War II, responsible scientists were released from the death penalty for sharing their research with the United States. 1. The Twins Experiment. Perhaps this is the most inhumane experiment ever conducted in prison. In the Auschwitz concentration camp, Drive, Joseph Mengele conducted this dreadful experiment with nearly 1,000 twin pairs, in an attempt to find ways to multiply the Germans. In one experiment, Joseph sewed two twin pairs from Romania to unite them. As a result, their bodies rot and then die a few days later. Another experiment was to inject a victim's eyeball to change the color of his eyes and transfuse blood from one twin to the other. After this experiment ended, many of the twin pairs were killed. Their body was then dissected and was compared to each other. That's it. Thank you for watching and see you in our next video.